Although sea travel was an essential part of the Roman trade network, stormy seas in the winter restricted transport by ships during the winter. However, the Romans also used the extensive road networks they constructed to move the Roman army across the land. At its peak, the Roman Empire stretched from Britain to Mesopotamia and went as far south as North Africa. Goods from all across the empire could be safely and prolifically traded, and this trade network was the backbone of the Roman Empire.